Hebrews 11:16. Instead, they were longing for a better country, the heavenly one. God's not ashamed to be called their God, for he has prepared a city for them. I need to go think on this for a while. Be free. The kingdom of the world has become the kingdom of our Lord and of his Christ. He will reign forever and ever.